Speaking of therapy, I needed it in November, as many of us did. And I know that a lot of performers this week have talked about political stuff on stage, and I won't except to say that this song came out of an internet troll telling me to shut up and sing when I was talking about politics on my personal Twitter. And I told him that shutting up and singing are opposites of each other. And there is a person in power in one of the most one of the most powerful positions in the world who thinks it's cool to call people nasty women. So we're gonna own that one. We're gonna take it back. I wrote this song the day after the Women's March. It's called Nasty Weather.
Avalanches move mountains.